Hi, James Whiffen here for PluginEverything.com, and today we have a free plugin. It's called Quick Chromatic Aberration, and at its default it'll shift the red and blue channels 0.5 pixels. That's usually enough, but of course we can customize this. We can add way too much, or we could go in the inverse direction to shift the channels that way. We can also choose which channels we're shifting. These three combinations, you can shift any combination of channels. If you want the chromatic aberration to happen in the corners or more on the edges, like most lenses will create this effect, you can use rotation as well as scale, and they'll produce different effects, but again, not much in the center and more on the outside. We also have blur, which will blur the channels, so currently blurring the green and blue channels. That creates a bit of an interesting effect. Thought I'd just add that there. Not really sure if it has much of a use, but oh well. Anyway, here's the website. Check it out. We've got some new plugins releasing soon. Cartoon Moblur. This one's I'm really excited about. And then we've got some other boring ones that just deal with text. So enjoy the free plugin, and thanks for watching.